In this video, I'm showing you how to bind a quilt or a quilted pillow. Hey there, it's Nadra from Allison Higgs. On my channel, I'm sharing tips, tricks, and how-tos that will help you on your journey to making quilts. If you're new here, make sure to hit that subscribe button and check out all the links in the description box below. Binding is the last step towards completing a quilt, and it's my favorite part of the process. There's just something about those crisp finished edges. Quilt binding is not only functional, depending on your fabric choice, it can also be a fun decorative statement. In part 3 of the Quilt As You Go pillow tutorial, I will be showing you my favorite binding method, which I use for quilts and quilted pillows. Let's get right started. I hope you've enjoyed the video series. Thank you so much for following along. I would love to see your makes. If you're on social media, please share your images using the hashtag AllisonHiggsPatterns. This way I can find and share them too. If you like this video, give it a thumbs up and make sure to subscribe to my channel. Also, if you want exclusive content that I only share with subscribers, head over to AllisonHiggs.com and sign up for my newsletter. It's free. Thank you so much, and I'll see you in the next one.